the changing times, public speaking has slowly transformed into a must-have skill for students, college goers, and professionals. It is no longer just restricted to political leaders and social change reformers. If you wish to have a successful career in corporate, or if you wish to achieve high grades in school and college, you will have to be able to speak to large groups of people. No matter the occasion, whether it is reciting poetry, performing a play, or giving a business presentation, or even participating in a debate, you will have to have the courage to speak fearlessly and with confidence. Truth is that while not all of us are born as natural leaders who are completely at ease in the public, we can all learn to become good public speakers and impress people around us with our knowledge. Here are the top tips that you must keep in mind to become amazing public speaker. Tip number one, have a sound knowledge of the topic that you're speaking about. You must not be factually incorrect or present wrong statements to the public. In this age of internet, you will be caught sooner or later. Tip number two, show respect for your audience. Your audience will appreciate you more if you express how much you value their time, patience, and energy. Tip number three, make eye contact. Even in large groups, you must make eye contact with the audience and not stare at the back screen or anywhere else. This would make your audience feel connected to you. Tip number four, make a dramatic introduction to attract the audience's attention. If you start with a question, a story, or a nugget of history, your audience will be far more interested to hear what you have to tell them. Tip number five, make good use of the visual aids. Beautifully colored charts and diagrams can help you make a good impression on your audience. Tip number six, be expressive and let your personality come through. Do not try to hide your personality characteristics, which would help you make you more endearing to the audience. Do not be afraid to crack a few jokes to make the audience more comfortable. Tip number seven, organize your thoughts and script your speech before the big day. Your speech must be free-flowing and all thoughts expressed during it must connect with each other. Tip number eight, do not read from paper. You must avoid reading from a paper. While you can glimpse at the notes, but you must look towards the audience while explaining and going into details. Tip number nine, do not repeat words or use fillers like yeah, huh, and I was saying. It is okay to use fillers once or twice during a long speech, but their regular use will make it difficult for the audience to follow. Tip number 10, avoid too much hand movements and end on a dramatic note. Too much hand movement is distracting for the audience. Only use movements when most required during the speech. End your speech on a dramatic note. If you could leave the audience with a few major points to reflect upon, nothing better. We hope that you enjoyed our video. Do subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. If you wish more people to benefit from this content, then share this video with your friends and family. Please do not forget to leave a comment. Your feedback will help us improve this channel further. Thank you.